Here's my example, and let it dry out. And make something out of it, like cut a heart out of it, and for maybe use this for Valentine's Day.